as goes Janesville, goes the rest of America, and thus the rest of the international economy. It's been the ultimate betrayal.